once was a king named Xerxes that ruled in Persia. He was a big, ugly toad of a man. He had a beautiful wife named Vashti. She was beautiful in every way imaginable. Now it came to pass that the king had a party, throwing down and getting jiggy with it. The king summoned his subject to go and get Queen Vashti. However, she refused, and the king got really flippin' mad. Because the queen refused to obey the king when he called for her, they broke up. So it was important that the king find a new wife, for he was upset and depressed. So he sent his subject to go into the land and find suitable women for him to marry. So the king's subjects searched all throughout the land for the women to bring to the king. And there were many beautiful women to choose from. Well, most of them were beautiful. But none were more beautiful than Esther. She was smoking hot, and even though she was short and bald, the king found her to be very favorable and very beautiful. When the king saw her, he fell in love immediately and decided to marry her. He married her faster than Bart would marry a girl if he could actually find one. Her uncle Mordecai told her not to tell anyone that she was a Jew, and if she did, he would beat her like a three-legged dog. Now also in the land was an evil man named Haman. He was incredibly evil, but he was also incredibly good-looking. He was promoted through the ranks to a high position in the king's court. The king trusted him and gave him power to do as he pleased in the kingdom, and he demanded everyone to bow down to him and worship him. Now Mordecai would not bow down to Haman, and this infuriated Haman. He got really, really mad. See? He's getting really mad. Haman learned that Mordecai was a Jew and decided to kill Mordecai and all of the Jews. Now, Mordecai heard about a plot by two of the king's men named... I can't read their names. Anyways, two of the king's men wanted to kill the king. So he informed his niece Esther about this wicked, wicked plot. Esther, being in great companionship with the king, informed the king of this wicked plot. And the king had these two men hanged, and he was incredibly grateful for Mordecai's reporting of this plot. Haman informed the king that the Jews that were living in his kingdom were disobeying his laws, and it was in the king's best interest to destroy them. And it came to pass that the king gave his ring to Haman and told him he had the power to do whatever he needed to take care of the situation with the Jews. So Haman sent letters to all the provinces of the kingdom and told them to annihilate all of the Jews, young and old, women and children. And this was to take place on the 13th day of Adar in the 12th month. Mordecai was upset when he heard this, and he informed Esther of the situation. He told her to go to the king and plead for mercy and grace for him and for their people. But she said no, knowing that if she went to the king without him calling her, she would be killed on the spot. However, she thought about it more and told Mordecai to tell the Jews to fast for 3 days for her, and she would go see the king, knowing that this was the right thing to do, even if it would cost her her life. So with great fear and trepidation, Esther went to the king. And as she approached the king, he allowed her to enter. And not only did he not kill her, but he was pleased to see her, and he granted her whatever she wanted. She asked that the king and Haman join her at dinner, and he agreed. At dinner, Esther went on to explain to King Xerxes all that Haman had done, that he had hatched a plan to kill all the Jews, including her. The king was furious, and he had Haman dragged off and hanged on the very gallows that Haman had made and had planned to hang Mordecai on. And they all lived happily ever after.
Elaborate and listen. Ice is back with a brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights, huh, and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, rush a speaker that booms. Killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly, when I play a dope melody. Anything less than the best is a felony. Love it.